Hello and welcome to another episode from UFO Enemy Unknown. Just do a short stream tonight. See if anyone arrives. Not that anyone ever does. Probably due to the time that I'm playing and the fact that everyone else is playing Pokemon Go. So, quick catch up with where we're at. Alien Base number 4. And I've made a massive mistake with regards to my team. I thought it'd be a good idea to split my team around the existing bases that I've been building. But I think my bases are actually have enough defense for that to not have been a requirement. But the result has been my team's now not strong. There's a few less members to it. But I have got the lightning and the firestorm. So we'll go ahead with the alien base and see if we can start recruiting some more teams. As usual, I'll let the intro play. Do a little overview before I start the mission just to see what research has been done. And again, there's no point in streaming the entire game. So it's a good way for people to just see some of the main events. Let's begin. Okay, so this is the alien base that we're currently attacking in Australasia. And I've got my Sky Ranger 1 on the case. So, going for the blaster launcher. Still got Cydonia Robust to do. I'm basically delaying it for a little bit because of the length of time it takes to build the Avenger. As long as Cydonia Robust is done before the Avenger, then we should be fine. We're going for the blaster launcher first. It's the only real weapon I need. The rest of these things are just corpses, and I'm quite surprised I haven't done the lasers and the plasma rifles yet, but I got the heavy plasma so early that I've been able to make a lot of headway with it. So my second research base is going for what's remaining. And anything they've picked up along their missions. Got my second Sky Ranger there, so I split the team between two at an early stage. And now I've got my Lightning. So I've now actually split my team again. Taken out the Colonel. Put in a few squaddies and an extra rookie. So I've got room for a tank on there. I think that's about it. But we still haven't got much money. what I've done is I've separated my saves here from early on research choices to make sure there was no glitches with regards to the sectoids and the alien commanders. The main one and two, these are the ones that I can go back to at any time. They're the furthest far back. Research Cydonia, this was a choice whether to do it then or to go for the blaster launcher or not. And blind test, I think, is pretty much where I've just completely messed up these teams by splitting them up. So we'll continue the test into the alien base now. And hopefully I can actually progress to the end of the game on this save. If not, this will be the point where I have to go back to. 3 months left as well, so that is a long time to mess up. Well, she needs some weapons. Being the fourth alien base now, the tables are going to start turning, and the aliens inevitably get stronger, so that you do actually start losing your team again. This is the point where that's going to happen. So we'll go fully prepared on this one. Got no body armor, that's not good. I think we'll rely on proximity mines for this one. Cut off a lot of entrances and reveal quite a lot of enemies. There's going to be someone down there straight away. I wonder if they come straight towards us. Bit of a weird layout to the base as well. And our spawns right next to each other. Oh, that's not good. Want to keep everyone out of sight. Okay, so they're going down in two hits, so that's not bad, but anyone who's server armored may encounter a problem. Risky place to stand, that is. I don't like that. Hide in the corner and bring someone down. No. Not just people we're losing now, it's the armor as well. I'm gonna see if I can avoid those two deaths. Quickly send someone out. Taking three hits now, that's not good. panic them. Okay, good. At the moment, a decent amount of time units around here. The line of fire. You need to stun one of those. I think they can only munch you. But might be able to shoot as well. I can't even remember what they're called. Would have done better if I had a primed grenade. For maximum damage then, since it's on my base. Oh. Got a Siam. Only the squaddy's got the skill. Still got the time units though. Do this. Alright. I am, guy. Do some damage. So. Uh-oh. Nice, staying in one. Stuck there, but whatever. Gonna risk that one. Got quite a few. Someone with a smoke grenade. Need that smoke grenade, otherwise you're gonna get shot. Don't really see the point in reserving for auto shot, because as long as they got good reactions, do it anyway. He can bite you from there. That's ridiculous. Done him. Kidnap him. What? No, he's right over there. Oh my god. What? He can travel up my teleporter. Could have just shot him. Do anything. Done, Rod. Got a stun rod. Freaking typical. Do anything. Okay, you wake up unconscious. This. Oh, this is not good. Lucky. Not doing anything. Zilakoid, right, you're going in the bag. That mind shield? Right, carrot, good. What? I did have no line of fire as well. And kill him. Oh, that was nice. Wasn't deadly accuracy. Is he awake or what the hell's going on with him? Hey. Come on, do the same again. I need to go that way anyway, that's lucky. Case. Pretty sure I can fly on top of that wall. Oh no, stuck there. head. I thought I didn't throw that there. Alright, they're going to be in fewer places now, so let's get rocking. Don't walk on it. Good to know there's a radius on those things and not just one square like I thought it was. What? Where is he? Oh. There's a person there. That's not good, someone's gonna die. And XCOM's broke, so now these things are messing up. Great. Most annoying bug ever. Line of fire. Could be perfect, but it might not allow it. Wall in the way. I think he's gone. And they just didn't notify me. Yes, you can fly in this room. Is there anyone in the lookout tower? These are some tough mutants. Who everyone's with, expected to be. Oh no, that's not good. This is actually quite an easy base. Need to take it slower. The moment that I know where they are. Did that guy die? Yeah, he did. Oh, I should use the mind control. No way is he gonna survive right next to him. Wow. What? A nice shot. Wow, got him. Or how for him as well. Oh, there is someone in the lookout tower. Always sneaking in there. Might be one more person in there now. Oh no. I got finished the game, mind control on. That's one of the only decent options here. Yeah, okay. Maybe there's just someone I haven't found yet. Going for his weapon. Oh, I did kill my dude. All that just to get in there. Oh well, lost a man. We'll get our Sky Ranger back. Buy some missiles. What did we lose? Where's my hover tank? Oh no, nowhere near enough interceptors to deal with all these. Okay. See what we can do with this. What happens when you only got a small team, but we've done the alien base, it should give us a break. Someone might take a hit, but nothing serious. Well, they've already escaped. Lots of mutons. Right, so no need to do any damage with the tank just yet. Far away the shock really, isn't it? See if we can stun him. Oh, that was crap. No line of fire. And we got a problem. Okay. Not doing too well. So maybe I should have put more accurate people on the team. But if I lose them all, I'm pretty screwed. No good. Try that again. Oh, and it's a harder mission this time. Not having that. Better. Nice. That was not good. Throwing the tank. Okay, let's go with this. Oh, what are you shooting at? So accurate. Thanks, gone. Okay, last try. Damn. Always get in the building. Okay, I think we'll leave it there for today. And we'll make another attempt at that tomorrow. If that doesn't work. Then I'll have to go back for a few days. Oh well.